Excuse me, Matt. Matt, what are you guys doing right now?
What are we doing right now? I mean, it's very obvious. We're waiting on our truth to arrive with the 24/7 title, and then I plan on winning it. That's why we're here right now, and you're going to ruin it by being here interviewing us.
Do you have a plan once you see our truth?
Of course we've got a plan. I have a referee right here, and you are here hampering my mattitude. Why are you here interviewing me? Look, I'll tell you what. Circulate around the parking lot and go out and try and find our truth. Procure him, bring him back here.
Matt, procure, what does that mean?
Procure, get
go,
him.
Go
get him and bring him back here,
okay?
How long do you plan to stay out here and wait for our truth?
The intel I was given was that he was gonna be here any minute now. But you being here with this camera is compromising my position. It's compromising the spot that was practically perfect before. I don't know why you're here. Like, what? Can you shoot from afar? I've already had to change my game plan.
What would it mean to Matt Hardy to capture the 24/7 championship?
It's important. It's a championship that I've never held, and I want to hold it. And you need to stop being an obsolete mule. Take my advice and delete yourself now.
Matt, I couldn't find him anywhere. I've been looking everywhere. I can't find him anywhere. I don't think he's out here.
You're telling me I was given bad intel?
Might have.
Did you wreck this, you insignificant aunt? You better hope I do not send Senior Benjamin after you.